Man, it's been a while since we had any quality cases.
Yeah, it's been a little quiet around here. Tell you the truth, I kind of like it.
Guys, I got a problem.
Alright, just calm down. What happened?
And my pretzel rolls are gone. I don't know what's going on, but if people keep stealing our pretzel rolls, I won't have enough for the campers.
Have you noticed anything suspicious? Anybody lurking about?
This pretzel's making
me thirsty. No. I didn't notice anything different. It was like very quiet, eerily quiet in here. It was like the calm before the storm.
It's never that storm.
Don't worry, man. We got this. I think we should start off talking to some of Colleen's staff.
That's a good call. I should we start off down at the shop. They said that's where all the water coolers all happen.
Good idea. We're gonna need some disguises.
Alright, let's do this. Guys, have you heard anything about the missing pretzel?
Why are you running? Come on, talk!
You guys made me nervous. So I got scared.
So you ran from us? That makes me think you're hiding something. Come on, you're coming with us now.
Down at the snack shop. Dave, he was asking people, do you know what happened to the pretzel rolls? And this one right here, she got all scared and ran.
Is there any other reason why you're bringing her in?
I mean, no, she ran. Isn't that enough?
No, it's not enough. You guys have brought enough embarrassment to this department. Your antics are just sub-professional. This case is going to be reassigned, and you guys are going on suspension. I need your IDs.
This is ridiculous.
But Commissioner...
Now! Y'all are excused. Miss, I'm sorry that this happened. Please accept our apologies, and you won't be bothered any longer. You're free to go.
Now's not the time to be trusting. If you want more information, come to the party deck. Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on.
What are you doing here?
It's not important.
I think I'll be deciding what's important here.
Oh dear, calm down. Any information you're going to give us is important and necessary.
Just saying, sometimes you gotta put out a little cheese to catch the mouse.
What does that even mean?
I think you'll figure it.
Let's go.
kitchen staff. How you guys doing?
You're done, Commissioner. We caught you red-handed and have the evidence to prove it.
Yeah, I was just in, doing a follow-up on the investigation.
Let's go.
Are you kidding me?
Not at all. I know that it's Limbo, a crime scene was so clean. He knew what we were gonna do before we did it.
Yeah, better like next time, Commissioner. Oh wait, there won't be a next time either.